this game coming up on Saturday. It's going to be a very big game. We'll go up 2-1 in the series, and we've been preparing all week, getting rest and coming in preparing tactically. So we know we have to come out and play as hard as we can and get the win on Saturday.
Do you understand the reason?
Your opinion about Cesar Mejorada now in the playoffs. I don't know if you heard, but Cesar Mejorada never went further from this phase of the playoff.
Oh, I didn't know that. My opinion is the same. I mean, we're not really worried about where they're going to go in the playoffs, so we're focusing on us, and I feel we come out and play our game and do what we have to do, and we go up 2-1. That's the only thing we worry about.
Are you a bit worried about the statistics since in the regular season you didn't play so well at home, but if you played very well?
No, not at all. The regular season is over with. This is a whole new season for us, pretty much. You have your regular season, then you have the playoffs. In the playoffs, anything can happen, so we're not worried about that.
Do you think your favorite in stopping this series here at Cluj and not going back to the quarterfinal?
The only thing that we worry about is Saturday. We take it one game at a time, and we'll see what happens after that.
You've missed a few clutch free throws last game. These types of games, are free throws that important?
Yeah, of course. Any type of game, free throws are important, but definitely in the playoffs, free throws win games, and you either make them or you don't. And I mean, we made them when it counted, so.
So did you practice them this week?
Of course.